as the flames burn, I extinguish your sins. Deep-rooted anger shall no longer linger, for I am your redeemer. The only one who can lift you off the floor, no more suffering shall you endure. As the sun brings light to the dark of night, cast away these forces that hinders my flight. Before I strike with my remorseless bite, I pray thee. Molded and sculpted into this being, scolded and rumored to be mean, mostly unseen because of the gleam from swinging side to side like a lighthouse beam. Unheard like a voiceless bird singing away in its tree, looking absurd. Muted sound echoing loud, chest out, wings spread, still looking proud. I keep my feet rooted on the steep slope, nothing to hold on, I detach the rope. Looking back at an option, to the top, the only solution. This is my resurrection, the son of Jacob, marred with imperfection. Persecuted, I will carry my cross across borders far stretch. Because my shoulders are broadest.